Hello and welcome back for another episode of Rocket League. We are almost done using the Guardian car. Only one day left after today. Yesterday's episode was great. I don't know about today's, because my energy level is not as high as it was yesterday. That doesn't stop us, of course, because we always give our best no matter what. So let's go into our first game today and see how well we do and can we win this.
We'll be right back.
Aim 1 is done, and it was a difficult match. It started badly, and even though we managed to get 2 goals back, it still wasn't enough. I had miscommunications with my teammate. We both waited for another person to go, and sometimes nobody went for the situation. Those things happen, but it's okay. I started to do better in the end, so hopefully, game 2 isn't as bad as game number 1. Let's go and find out. Game 2 is over, and thankfully it was a win. It was a short game because they left. I'll happily take those. Our teammate was pretty great. They pulled out some nice moves, and those brought us 2 goals. My save saved us from a goal. Overall, it was a well-oiled machine. Let's go into our next match and see who is joining us, and can we get another win. We couldn't. Game 3 was securely controlled by our opponents. It didn't help that my teammate and I missed the ball a lot. I can't say that we didn't try, just our opponents had better chances. They weren't necessarily better, but they had luck on their side. Hopefully, we can win our last game of today, so that we can feel better about ourselves. Let's go into game number 4 and see how it goes. Our last game went well. We managed to secure another win. It was a pretty even match, and our opponents were pretty solid. We had luck on our side in this game. We could have scored even more, but we missed our chances. My teammate was quite good. I also played pretty well, I think. It's nice to end the episode with a win. So thank you all for being here. Take care of yourselves, stay safe, and I will see you all tomorrow. Goodbye.